It's Emma's birthday!
I'm 21!
Yeah! Again!
I'm not 25!
No!
No!
Forever young!
Forever young.
We just got off of Rise of the Resistance. How did you enjoy that, Emma?
It was amazing. It was as good as the first time I did it. And I believe it was like a different experience this time.
Of course.
I'm a different age.
Of course. And show off your outfit. Let's see her book bag. Let's see her lounge fly.
This is my favorite room music number.
So cute. She's got the fit with the shoes.
Lifeguard shoes.
Lifeguard shoes. Recreation life for life.
Slip resistant.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Safety first. Because what? Safety begins with me.
Safety begins with me.
All right, we're gonna go to the shops and we're gonna get some food in Hollywood Studios. But yeah.
I'm excited.
Amazing.
On your way.
Oh my gosh, has your day been made? That is too fun.
Yeah, picture.
Guys, are we tired? Are we tired from our jumping adventures?
Sweating.
Sweating. Little workout on during Emma's quarter life crisis.
Quarter life crisis.
We're having a quarter life crisis. They're not having a quarter life crisis yet. They don't know the pain. They don't know the pain yet. I'm the oldest person here. Thank you very much.
By like 2 months.
Older than Emma.
Yeah, right? Yeah, she's
older
than me. We graduated at the same high school year, though.
Yeah.
Well, she just turned 25, and now you're 25.
And so when do you turn 25?
Next year.
Next year? 2 years.
Tiny babies. Tiny babies.
And she's the most responsible one out of all of us.
And I've lost my debit card, and Emma's lost her
my wallet.
We lost everything. Just wait till you turn 25, you start falling apart.
See, I feel like we're all like the same age, honestly.
about to go on Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. What are your thoughts and your feelings, Emma? You got to meet Sully. I got it kind of on camera. Woohoo. This is like really nice.
It's been a good day, yeah.
It's been a good day for rides. We have not had to wait very long at all. Slinky Dog was the longest, and I'm not even sure we waited the full hour. I don't think so.
50 minutes
ago. Yeah.
Power and rock and roll were way less than
time. Yeah. And then we're just like walking and walking and walking here. It's a pretty good sign. Happy birthday. That's your birthday. Goofy's gonna give you a special birthday hug.
Who?
Goofy's gonna give you a special birthday hug.
Nothing can stop us now. I wanna make it happen. Let's make a ride. Let's spend the day in the country.
Oh, hiya, folks. Wanna take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Well, I guess so, Goofy.
Thanks! Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
Alright, friends, right this way.
That was a lot. That was a lot. Like, not a part of the ride. Who's ready to run away on this railroad? Goodness. Oh, this is not working. You guys excited? Excited? Because we're about to see Goofy.
Thank you.
something was gonna go wrong.
Trading location. We can't get this to focus. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with this camera.
We're now headed to Magic Kingdom for Emma's birthday. Emma's birthday. She's turning 21.
21. Oh, look at the castle.
And the castle's making an appearance.
It's pretty.
So the castle's also turning 21. Oh my gosh, me and Emma are both half as old as Magic, as Walt Disney World.
Oh yeah, you're half the age.
We are half the age
of
Walt Disney World. Not you though.
No. The same year, though. That's cool.
Wow.
So fun.
I'm not 25, I'm 21.
Yeah, sorry, just kidding, never mind. What are your thoughts on the fall decorations, Emma?
So cute.
Big fan. What are your thoughts, Corinne?
I really like them. I think they're really
cool. Also, here's mine. Okay. Can you see the castle?
Yeah.
So fun. Oh my gosh. Look at that.
I love
it. It's Jackson.
So close, not.
Yeah, I need to
not quite though. A celebrity, perhaps.
Is he?
He's not a celebrity now.
He looks very good.
Yeah, he's very good.
He's very good. We're in the tiki room. Never done the tiki room. Apparently they're singing birds.
Yes, the first ever animatronics.
Ooh.
And not the singing bird was the first ever animatronic that Walt made at Disneyland. It has now been repaired, I don't know where it is. But that's why they keep the tiki room open, is because it's the first ever, like this was the first of kind. And then he made like a blanket and it's a small world and like way better animatronics.
What a way to celebrate Emma's birthday. Oh my gosh, it's Sebastian.
I love this
ride. Does the birthday princess love this ride? You don't have a crown on. Lacking a crown. Oh my gosh. What an
interaction. Celebrity spotting.
Unfortunately, you just ruined my baby.
I demand a fast ride.
Oh, that's so cute.
You're so cute.
Oh my gosh. Wonderful. Good times. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. This is so sweet.
I'm shaking because I'm sweating.
The birthday princess. With her chicken.
with her chicken. So what just happened, guys? With the crown she would always deserve. Happy birthday, Emma. Can we get the whole room sing?
Oh my god, though, I would die.
I already had him. Wait, what's your name? I already had him.
Special birthday for Emma at the Crystal Palace. She's got a tiara. She's got a special cupcake. And then we also have dessert.
Wow.
Can I take a video?
So fun. Yeah, oh my gosh.
Let me put in my location.
When birthday princess? More like birthday queen.
She is a queen.
Oh my gosh. Perfection. Sitting on my side. This is too much physical activity.
Baby, all of her feeding on her own full moon.